toi, comment tu te sens avec ça, de gagner une décision partagée?
Premièrement, merci beaucoup à tous les gens de Québec pour l'appui.
First of all, thanks everybody from Quebec for coming here and support.
Mais je suis très content, je sais que le combat n'est pas facile, mais je me prépare très fort pour ça parce que je sais qu'il n'y a pas un facile pour ça.
He knows that it was going to be a hard fight. He knows Jean, and he was ready for that fight. He got well prepared.
You were the mandatory challenger for the champion. Why did you decide to take this risk?
Tu étais l'aspirant obligatoire. Pourquoi est-ce que tu as pris le risque de défendre ta couronne?
Mais j'ai pris le risque parce que vraiment, je voulais donner un sang simple à les champions. Et tout le monde connaît les champions ici. Ça fait 12 ans que j'attends pour ça, mais lui, il m'a donné. Mais j'acceptais les défis avec Jean-Pascal, parce que dans un instant, et parce que les champions se battent avec les vrais champions.
All right, this is live post-fight interview.
Real champions are fighting real
champions. Eldier Alvarez. Just beat Jean-Pascal.
He took that fight so he can really have the title shot, and there's no doubt about it.
And that shot will come between the winner of the next fight. Who do you like
yep,
for the next fight?
He's in line for the winner, LDA Alvarez.
Personnellement,
tout le monde savait que le favori c'est Donis Stevenson. Mais quand j'ai trouvé mon combat de championnat du monde, c'est mieux pour moi que gagner pour Farah. Mais c'est pas facile.
He's looking for the winner.
You think Adonis should win that fight? He's ahead if you look at it, but he would like Fonfara to win that fight.
He wants Fonfara.
Should be the winner.
Hey, later, congratulations.
Merci beaucoup.
Let's go.
Merci beaucoup. Jean-Pascal.
Translation.
Let's hear what Jean-Pascal has to say.
Very courageous fight this evening. You're losing a split decision. Do you agree with the decision?
It was a majority decision.
That was a close fight.
Was the majority decision victory?
I was the fight, but I was the majority decision, so I have to respect the general decision. But I think the fan enjoyed the fight, and I'll try to be back stronger.
Majority decision here this evening.
Yeah.
This was a huge, huge fight for you based on what has gone on the past couple of years. Where do you go now after having such a courageous fight this evening and fighting so well? But, you know, what's your path now forward?
Right now, I really don't know. I need to sit down with my team, but I know for a fact that I pleased the crowd. We had a tremendous fight, and I'm going to sit down with my team and see what's next for me.
You're tremendously popular. I know you have great appreciation.
All right, guys, he can't fight me.